Le, Vojna Konzertu 2, Chapter 3, Deep Water by William Douglas Kaniang. Hemi Deep Water hi eng lampang nge kan ti chuan. It reveals how a young boy, William Douglas, nearly drowned in a swimming pool. In this essay, he talks about his fear of water and thereafter how he finally overcame it. Chuan, hetai hian. Swimming pool a drown chan chin le khami tui leo thiam lo banga tui hlau na nei thlet khami ne dan a concur dan khang lampang kha kan zir dol ne page number 1 kha enila. It had happened when I was 10 or 11 years old. I had decided to learn to swim. Kumsom emo kumsom pakhat emo kani laivel trang khan swim mo tui hliau zir ka tum chan to a. There was a pool at the YMCA in Yakima that offered exactly the opportunity. The Yakima River was treacherous. Mother continually won against it and kept fresh in my mind the details of his drowning in the river. Di chuan YMCA ya yan Yakima tia chuan swimming pool pakhat a awm a. Ta chuan tui hliau zir thei ta ni. Mase Yakima River hi chu a treacherous hlau om tlata kanu pon chumi river a tuya tlahlum to te khateng zong zong te po min shil non ring chin ani but the YMCA pool was safe. Mase a pool tak chu a hima it was only 2 or 3 feet deep at the shallow and while it was 9 feet deep at the other, the drop was gradual. Mase pul tak khachu a him a athuk lo lampang thei chu fit ni emo fit thum emo ani a chuan athuk deuh lampang kha 9 feet te ni ve thong ta ni. I got a pair of water wings and went to the pool. Ti chuan water wings an ti tui leo leo an zi reng reng chuan water wings ni ti kha an provide china khatiang kha kala a ti chuan pool chu pool lama chuan ka pan thei ta a. I hated to walk naked into it and show my skinny legs, but I subdued my pride and did it. Mase, I hated to walk naked into it. Mo tui leu do na naked diu tho avakal kha kang kadu lo thei em em a e ka cher ve bok nen ka ke te for skinny legs. Mase, I subdued my pride ka chapone te le khami ka she thlatna khang zong zong kha nor inge he nolin kakal tathowa. From the beginning, however, I had an aversion to the water when I was in it. This started when I was 3 or 4 years old and father took me to the beach in California. California kum ni kum thum emo kum li emo ka di lai khan ka pa in beach amin shoya chu ta chang chuan tui hlau na hi tui du lo na ngai nat lo ni kan nei chan tlat maya. He and I stood together in the surf. I hung on to him, yet the waves knocked me down and swept over me. That's when tui phone chak em awangin I kapa ha ka von nget em em. I was buried in water, my breath was gone. That's when I alatet em awang khan I tui phone na vak lo po tan chuan na em em chuwang chuan my breath was gone. Ka thok te a hey a boy veka tinim. I was frightened ka hlau lu tuka. Father laughed, but there was terror in my heart at the overpowering force of the waves. Apa chuna hlau om lo ti sia da wang kan nui liam san meya ma se a thin lunga han hlau na stak kha kami tui phone chak em wang kan ne tlat to ni ka chang khan. My introduction to the YMCA swimming pool revived unpleasant memories and stirred childish fears. Chuwangchan YMCA swimming pool a kalecha khan unpleasant memories shiringna domlo tak tak khang zong zong kha revive a shichuak le a and stirred childish fears at tedle hlauna nei zong zong kha chok thau le vekta ni. But in a little while I gathered confidence. I paddled with my new water wings, watching the other boys and trying to learn by aping them. Mase confidence mo man in rin tok na te ka nei thar le a chuwang chun ko water wings te la in other boys until ti te kha en in a lesson kha thiam ka tum ve ta ni aping them and ton ta ni. I did this 2 or 3 times on different days and was just beginning to feel at ease in the water when the misadventure happened. This one, ni tinin 2 or 3 times tiang khan ka practice trina tui bok ngai na man view to ama se chu ti lai tak chuan misadventure happened accident kha thleng ta ni chu chu nge kan ti chuan I went to the pool when no one else was there tu manom lo lai ka kala the place was quiet are em ema the water was still and the tall bottom was as white and clean as a bathtub the chuan bathtub ang main swimming pool noi te polang fai vek ta ni I was timid about going in alone so I sat on the side of the pool to wait for others mani towa tu ya kal kha katim diu hle ka wang in midang local kha ka nga ka I had not been there long when in came a big bruiser of a boy probably 18 years old kum som pariat fel ni om tak chutia mani ka chudring lai chuan mi pakhat sek deu mai hi ron kala he had thick hair on his chest mo om vela po mul nei khat fek ang chi kha he was a beautiful physical specimen with legs and arms that showed rippling muscles mo taksa de po pian chadi umai palian de umai he yelled hi skinny how do you like to be dark mo ai nang cher de kha eng tia tu ye chen nge du ti khan lo bully che pian ti khan lo beta a with that he picked me up and tossed me into the deep end I land in a sitting position swallowed water and went at once to the bottom ti chuan chumi soi zor ro ro chuan choi cho pa pa tossed me into the deep end kami swimming pool a han paithlanok ta ni I land in a sitting position mo paithlak ang ang khan sitting position khan paithla a tuite polem nok nok a ti chuan tui bottom kami swimming pool bottom a han atla thlanga wang wang ta I was frightened but not yet frightened out of my wits laul tuk ta ma se ngai tuana khachu lo fim a on the way down I planned ti chuan atlak thlak mol mol lai khan plan kharu ruina siam ta a when my feet hit the bottom I would make a big jump come to the surface lie flat on it and paddle to the edge of the pool ti chuan a swimming pool bottom ka ke na ra ve le ka jump ka zuang chho anga ti chuan surface lama ti chuan him deu in ka h lama swimming pool h lama sir lama ka phe meang ti khan plan na siam ta am it seemed a long way down those 9 feet were more like 90 and before I touched bottom my lungs were ready to burst but when my feet hit bottom I summoned all my strength and made what I thought was a great spring upwards.